Here we are in miyagawa-cho again for a special day called Erikae, or changing of the collar. This is when the maiko, after 5-6 long years of training, becomes a geiko. She actually gets to literally let down her hair and put on the wig and have a few normal nights sleep. The geiko's name is Yasuha, and she's from Shikoku, a small town in Shikoku, and came here as a young 15-year-old girl. Well, enough of that. Here she comes. Let's look at her.